Xavier Johnson only played 11 games with Indiana last season before suffering an injury. He was able to get a waiver and is now back with the Hoosiers, where he may be called on even more to create. He has had one of the better assist rates in the country, and IU will rely on him to consistently create for both himself and others. He can be a physical defender too.